Hello, my name is Paul Gratz, and in this course, Advanced Computer Architecture, we will learn about instruction-level parallelism, superscalar processor design, and modern memory system design. Instruction-level parallelism is the innate parallelism that's available in programs. It's a property of programs that we can exploit to dramatically improve performance and efficiency in the processor. Superscalar processors issue more than one instruction per cycle to achieve high performance and efficiency. Most modern microprocessors, from the ARM Cortex-A75 to the Intel Coffee Lake i9, all employ superscalar and other instruction parallelism techniques. We'll explore the hardware microarchitectural techniques required for superscalar execution in processors. Modern processor memory systems have become increasingly complex. As the distance to DRAM grows, and as new non-volatile memory technologies become available. We will explore the design and architectural constraints in processor memory systems and examine how speculation and new non-volatile memory technologies are transforming the memory hierarchy. Once you've completed this course, you should be able to design a high-performance, efficient processor and memory system hierarchy leveraging instruction-level parallelism. The course will also teach how to read and critically analyze research papers in the area of processor design. Together, these objectives will lead to your ability to work at the top levels of research or design of high-performance, energy-efficient processors.